All right, fifth and sixth grade, time to get a little spooky with old Abram Brown.